Hello, beautiful people. Hello, everyone. Hello to my dearly beloved family. How are you all doing? Thank you so dearly for always supporting this channel. I really do appreciate. But before I start, a very wonderful Merry Christmas celebration to each and every one of us, my beloved Agatamai family. I can't just do without you. Thank you so dearly for always supporting. I really appreciate. If you're just seeing my face for the first time, this is Agata Progress, and I bring it to you back to back. Please, this year, the bat's running to an end. Do well to subscribe and join this beautiful family.
I'm going to go. Okay, my three home. That what is it? Go. Boy, super yafo. Boy, you met three home. And each game. Mangin the each game. Go. Top. Yeah, I can. No, I'm going to win. Three blue can't get home. They gave us the last judgment. I've been for battle the teacher. Okay, thank you, Mason. No, Satan.
Before I start, I have to apologize for a lot of people that will not understand the reason why I choose to cover the video, because it's not what your eyes will behold. But I believe that with the background and what they are saying, you will understand more better. It has come to the notice of a lot of people that there is nothing that Nigerian government will not do. Yes. They will go extra mile to make sure they do things that are not relevant. To do things that make the world to say, oh, Mazina the Kanu is like this. But everybody know their game plan. Yes, they know their game plan. They understand them more better. They know what they can do. They know what they have done before, and they know what they are capable of doing. So this is never exempted, and people are not surprised. The video you just watched is just the monarch in Imo State. In fact, the treatment is so horrible. And it's everywhere. Video review how murdered Imo monarch colleague were tortured, brutalized by unknown gunmen who said Mazina the Kanu gave them order. This is where I am now coming to. They said Mazina the Kanu gave them order. That is the subtitle that is the heading on every social media platform. You know that the ones that they are doing that, they will call the name of Excellency Mazina the Kanu in a very good way. Nigeria media will never carried it. But if it would have been the other way around, you see them posting it, carrying it up and down. The video trending online has revealed how two traditional rulers in Imo State were physically assaulted by unknown gunmen suspected to be members of the indigenous people of Biafra. In the video, you hear what they are telling you: are occultic people, you deserve to die. You have committed enough abomination that warrant the spilling of your blood. Now the Kanu ask us to kill you. Yes, now the Kanu ask us to kill you. The police and wipe away your generation. Hence, you don't want Biafra to be actualized in your time. One of the gunmen was heard saying this in the video. Yes, that was what they were saying, because they were mentioning Biafra and they were saying Mazina the Kanu said they should kill them because these people, they don't want Biafra to come. I'm still going somewhere. Now, my question is this. Is it the Mazina the Kanu that is under the DSS custody that sent you people to do this? that Mazina the Kanu said they should kill you because you don't want Biafra to come. I remember there is a saying that is Excellency Mazina the Kanu normally says, don't say over your dead body will Biafra come. Don't say. He said, because that word is a very strong word. He said, when you are saying that, you are laying curse automatically on yourself. These are his words. If you are really an IPOB member, you are Eastern Security Network, the way you people claim that you are, with somebody that is under DSS custody or somebody that is sent, that okay, go and delete this person. The person will still get there and say, this person said that should delete you. For you to know that these are all set up. The script they are writing or playing or reading from is really working for them. Because with every reasonable doubt, you will know that these people, they are just sent. You will know that this is a game plan. You will know that they are just using the name of Biafra, the name of Mazina the Kanu, to commit all this. And you will also agree with me, the people that is under this. Yes, you will agree with me, the people that are under this type of attack, they are well known. Even when Mazina the Kanu is not yet kidnapped, these are things that is going on. At the end of the day, they use him. They say Biafra, they say this, they say that. You get, so it's not a new thing. These are the atrocities that is going on right now in Imo State. In Biafra land, is just boiling. Biafrans, DOS, IPOP leadership, this is now when we need your action. We need this action in the sense that this is the time for you people to come at and let the world understand the trick of the Nigerian government, because not everything you do and you keep quiet, you don't keep silent, these type of things. These are people that are just set them up, like they are using them to work against the freedom. They are using them to attack Mazina the Kanu. This is this type of fight that we should be fighting. When we come out and everybody on their platform saying the Nigerian government is lying against Mazina the Kanu, this is a setup, believe me, they will stop this type of rubbish. But rather, we are fighting ourselves. Rather, things are going at normal. Rather, nobody even cares. This thing, as I'm telling you, is springing everywhere, is going everywhere. The other day, that was yesterday, they said they saw a particular place where the Eastern Security Network, they are roasting people, they are doing this, they are doing that. Everything is being put on them and everybody's keeping quiet. Instead, we bring this type of videos to expose this type of things. No, rather you prefer to fight your brother. Why are you people not bringing this type of information to your platform? Why are you not exposing all these type of videos in your platform? Why are we not seeing all these things so that people will know that, yes, the Biafrans, the IPOP, the leadership, they know what they are doing. No, rather you prefer to fight each other. A time will come, we are going to fight everybody fightable as well. They are going to reverse it, that when you are fighting yourself, neutral people will start fighting you people. Until you people stop this fight that you are doing and focus on what you should focus on. Because enough of all this, look at these people, they are going along with what they are doing. The other day they said, Eastern Security Network, Mazina the Kanu sent Eastern Security Network to be roasting people. Who and who did not hear it? The video is everywhere. Up till now, I didn't see anybody come out to say it's not true. The video is everywhere when they say they are roasting people in their camp and all that. I didn't hear it from anywhere among the leadership or the Biafrans. What are you using your platform to do? Is it to come and be attacking each other? Come, you people should better retrieve yourself, because from tomorrow we are going to change it for you people. Yes, we are going to change it for you people now, because if people said you people will not do the right thing, then neutral people will come and tell you people what you should do. So, my wonderful family, this is the update that I have for you. Thank you so dearly for always supporting this channel. I really do appreciate it. If today's your first time you are coming across this channel, please like our videos and share it. Thank you so dearly once again. I still remain your one and only Agatha Progress, bringing it to you live and direct. See you when I see you. From me to you, I say remain blessed.